was at world class. And I used to hate it because it was sort of this question of, how do you do your math assignment a world class way, right? Or how do you study for spelling tests a world class way? And what my dad meant was, if someone was to do this, is this the very best that anyone would be able to do it? There are always people around you that you can inspire. And I think, you know, you should think about that too. At your age, like, who else can you inspire to be even better than they are?
A lot of days, I actually don't see women who do the work that I do. And there are lots of situations where I am in a room only with boys or guys. And I just want you guys to know that's okay. Like, you can do it. Like, if you find yourself in a situation where you're working only with boys, I want you guys to own it. And I want you not to back away from it.
If you find yourself in a major that in college where all the class is filled with guys, don't worry about it. Keep doing it. It's what I did. And don't be afraid of those situations. Because when you find that as a challenge and you rise to it, you're going to be able to change the rules of the game. Confidence is one of those things people say, it's almost like people say you have it or you don't, and it's just not true. I think what you'll find throughout life is, like, you have moments where you feel like you're on top of the world, and other times where you just feel like, maybe I don't have it all figured out, maybe everyone else, like, is seeing through this very thin veneer that I have. Finding confidence was also learning that I knew more about myself than almost anyone else did, and about my own personal capacity. You guys have, like, superpowers that you have that other people don't see, and you have to be attuned to it. You have to, like, really think about what it is. And if you can discover those things, that's like, that's another quiver in your set of weapons for developing confidence. If you are world-class in the small things that you're doing, it will become a habit, and you will be world-class in all things that you do, and someone will notice.